now TSPN presents Amador Live. Only on cable, only on TSPN and the World Wide Web at TSPNTV.com.
Good morning, good morning, good morning to AM Live, Mr. Slivik.
Good morning.
How are you, dear?
Pretty good.
Good, it's good to see you.
It's good to be filling in for Cam Bowen today.
Yeah,
I think he's going to be in hopefully a little later because we got that Chuck and Cam show going on.
He's just great. I can hardly wait to hear those drums.
You know, I love it. That thing's got so much energy. I'm not quite sure what they're saying, but I love the way they say it.
I know. They're really cute together, and Chuck just has so much. He's just got all this energy, and it's great to see him out there having a good time. Great musician, not only is he a great in the public, but I mean he's just a great musician and a good guy. So it's very, very nice. We have some.
Are these your players?
No, they're not. I think that they belong to the station.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
Back there, I think the kids were doing something with them. Anyway, we have a very important message for you this morning. We're going to be talking about the Animal Hospice Valentine Day Raffle. And this is very, very important because it teaches people to...
Try to get the prizes they want?
Well, not only that, but...
Take a chance on love?
You better believe it, kid. Take a chance on love.
That's right. You better just learn how to take a chance on love.
Yeah, but it's going to be a lot of fun, and hospice is very, very important, as we all know. You know, we've all been touched by it, and so this is extremely important. We need to talk about that it's going to be held... let's see here. We've got a few places that they're going to be doing things, but they're going to be having.
They have a lot of prizes, a lot of great prizes, and of course that's a big fundraiser. And for Calaveras and Amador, the two counties are combined, so they're more effective. They have less duplication of effort for this, and just great. And plus. They not only do such a great job for the people that are, terminally ill, but their accounting and the way that they handle it is just has been praised. So, they're just a great outfit.
And the raffle
tickets. Who's going to be on the show today?
The raffle ticket's only $10, so it's not bad. We're also going to be talking about. We want to mention about the Amador County Animal Response Team, and we're going to be talking a lot about that this morning. We have two lovely people here. Mike Green is here, and Marcia Hamm is here, and they're going to enlighten us on all of the details and what goes into doing this wonderful thing. I believe we're supposed to have Pat Cruz supposed to be here, our mayor, and we're hoping that we're waiting for him. But
he's also with the Amador County Fair Foundation. I think that's what he's going to be talking about.
Yes, absolutely.
Love a fair event fundraiser. That's going to be on Valentine's Day, I guess.
I believe so. It's Valentine's Day, Saturday, February the 14th. It's going to be at
the... Did John something for Valentine's Day?
Not yet. I got his card, but I don't have his gift yet.
I thought you were going to get him some jammies with a footy hoodie.
He just may go for something like that. But we're also going to be talking to Mr. Hine, who is right downstairs.
That's
and
right.
We're going to be talking about, he's going to be doing some auditions and talking about.
Great Amador Carnival of 1886.
Yes.
And I believe Jack Mitchell helped him write that, I believe.
Great.
I think I heard about that.
So
that should be fun, huh?
Every Friday morning when I park out in the outside and
you
I
greet
walk
Sherlock
by,
Holmes?
The kitty's there in the window, always waiting for me. So
she's sleeping in Sherlock Holmes's arms?
This morning she was at his feet and she was playing with a light bulb. So as soon as she sees me, she comes running to the window, and I tap on the window, and she is just the cutest thing. But anyway, my dear.
She's as cute as a bug's ear.
She is as cute as a bug's ear. And like I said,
I went by there yesterday, and that was the first time I saw her in the window, and she was sleeping in Sherlock Holmes' arms, and I had to go like, is that a fake cat, too?
No, that's her. She's all over the place. She's the cutest
thing. But I know
she
was so still. You know, they're both sitting there taking a little cat nap, I guess.
Absolutely.
All right.
Sherlock looks good sitting in there. I like
him when he was standing up.
I like the